For those of you that don't follow my career all that close and don't know that much about me personally, I'd like to kind of fill you in just a little bit. I grew up in the Great Smoky Mountains of East Tennessee, and I grew up on a farm. I grew up in a family of 12 children. There's 6 girls and 6 boys in our family. And every time I say that, almost every time somebody will say, well, you must be Catholic. I said, no, we weren't Catholic. We were just randy, horny hillbillies. And I don't mean that with any disrespect, because my folks loved each other, and I don't think they knew what was causing it. I really don't. Because Mama was 15 when she married my daddy, and he was 17. And when Mama was 35 and Daddy was 37, they already had 12 children. We got 1 set of twins. That's working pretty quick, wouldn't you think? Of course, my Mama was like me. She never shut up. She could just tell you anything and make it sound good. She could cook anything and make it taste good. And she could sew anything, make it look pretty good, even if it was made from a bunch of scraps. And this is a true story, and I always think of Mom and Daddy. And I lost Mom and Daddy both just a few years back, and I always feel like they're watching me. So we'll dedicate this to all the good mamas and daddies that we have with us tonight. And this goes like this.
Was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, so in every piece with love she made my coat of many colors that I was so proud of. While Mama sewed, she told a story from the Bible she had read about a coat of many colors Joseph wore, and then she said, I hope this coat will bring you good luck and happiness. And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it with a kiss. My coat of many colors that my Mama made for me, made only from rags, but I wore it so proudly. And although we had no money, I was rich as I could be. Mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches, holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school just to find the others laughing and making fun of me. In my coat of many colors, Mama made for me. And oh, I couldn't I felt I was rich, and I told them of the love Mama sewed in every stitch. I even told them all that story Mama told me while she sewed, and why my coat of many colors was worth more than all their clothes. They didn't understand it, and I tried to make them see one is only poor. It's true we had no money, but I was rich as I could be.